And the right to be called the Intercontinental Champion is in play in this triple threat match with Drew McIntyre, Sheamus, and Gunther.
The mind of the champion must be going a mile a minute, wondering what's the best strategy in this situation.
If you're the champ, you need to make an alliance of some sort. Does you no favors if you're the main focus in this match. You want to make it a one-on-one and make sure that you're not the odd competitor out.
McIntyre.
Manhandling his opponent is Drew McIntyre.
Big four.
Neckbreaker excellently executed. And that was a well-executed attack.
Ooh.
Oh, what a neckbreaker.
The Kimura.
He returns to the ring.
He breaks up the hold.
Boom.
Takes from Sheamus.
Oh, what a hammer. The leg's hooked. Could be looking for it. Stepped over. Cloverleaf submission is in.
Drew McIntyre.
And he's out. Tremendous strength.
And some say the only limit in a no DQ is your own imagination.
Right. So Saxon wins the champ.
The champion into the cover.
And a quick kick out from Sheamus.
Too early in the match to end it.
Punch connects, and they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
He skirts around it. Clothesline.
The challenger eating up some damage.
He needs to be careful. You don't want to be the weak link in a triple threat.
Oh, what a German suplex.
Big boot.
He's heading back to the ring. Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Sheamus.
Escapes in a nick of time. He's returning fire. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him.
Not gonna be good.
Put you right to sleep.
Great swinging neck breaker.
Has the challenger pinned? Is this it? And he powers out.
Wow.
And returning to the ring.
Boom!
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Eats him.
It's expected. In a triple threat match, the target on your back is twice the size.
Out of the way in time.
Goes in new champ. The cover.
And he breaks up the count. Sheamus denies the attack.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
And well timed maneuver there.
Oh, this is going to hurt. Just a barrage.
Drops into the chest,
unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
And Gunther clearly not impressed by his opponent thus far. He'll head to the ring.
Back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And one thing we know is that Sheamus loves to fight, but you have to wonder how comfortable he's feeling right now.
Can't prepare his face for that.
We've seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. He
Gunther just a force of nature to contend with.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Slows that down with a well-placed kick. Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Test.
Gunther doesn't just want to fight, he wants to battle.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
That was scary power.
He was elusive there. Like a Terminator, McIntyre's eyes are seeing red.
And he goes into the ring.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Now a pin for the championship.
New champion! I can't believe it!
Here's your winner. Intercontinental champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
The WWE Universe showing appreciation